Hey Cougars, my name is Vanessa and I'm a lead on the orientation team, and welcome back to Tukwa Tips. Step 1.
Log on to MyCSUSM homepage and click Orientation Reservation, or visit your Student Center and click Orientation Sign Up.
Step 2. You may enter a mobile phone number and indicate preferred pronouns from a drop-down list, and must indicate t-shirt size, answer the technology question, and indicate special assistance needed, yes or no. You will then select Next to proceed to the next screen. Step 3. All available workshops will be on the next screen, where you may select the workshop you want to attend. After choosing by selecting Select Workshop, the workshop details and fees will be displayed, and you can enter your guest information for family workshops. Step 4. Once you enter all required information and click the I understand box, you will be able to click the button to view your total fees and complete your reservation. Step 5. Click Continue. Step 6. Once you select Continue, you will be presented with a confirmation screen that will display your reservation details and allow you an opportunity to update your contact information and/or email addresses for any family members you would like to receive CSUSM emails. Once your contact information has been confirmed, you will be presented with an opportunity to enter contact information for family members or friends that would like to be a part of the CSUSM family network. Step 7. The final screen in the reservation process is the confirmation screen that provides instructions for orientation and the opportunity to make a payment. If there were any issues with making a reservation, please make sure to contact the NSFP email. That's all for today, Cougars. Until next time, catch you later.